Luckily, I'm diagnosed with a little thing I like to call street smarts.